What are these, Bojken?
It's the big one.
Yeah, with two eyes. What's this one?
It's the pompom.
It's a pompom.
Pompom.
And what color is it?
It's black.
Black. So we're going to use a black pompom for the nose.
We're going to cut out two shapes
for ears. So that's just white paper.
And then I have nose.
And then this is going to be the nose.
And I have one like this.
Yeah, and we need some scissors, white paint, some cotton balls, and some glue. Okay.
Some white.
All right, are you ready, Bojken?
Yeah.
So first what you want to do is...
Oh no, it fell down.
It's okay. First you're going to start off by drawing a circle on your construction paper. And that is so much more of an outline of where the head of the polar bear is.
Paper?
Right.
Chocolate?
Yep. Let's turn this way.
Now what's the star?
Okay, look at me first, okay? Okay. Put the four. That's right. Good job. So you're just going to go like that. See, Mommy? And stay inside the circle, okay? Good job. And you want to do that for your whole circle, okay?
Where's the paintbrush?
We don't need paintbrush for this. Okay, keep doing it all the way around, okay?
Take it.
Good job. eyes.
Mommy, I'm gonna take the eyes.
Take blue on the eyes.
Okay.
Perfect. So now you're going to put one ear there and one ear there. Okay, do some here, here, here.
It's all for your turn. Mommy, turn marker. Mommy, turn marker.
Now.
Mommy, turn marker.
Sure, can you open it? Subscribe.
Yeah.
And give this video a thumbs up. We'll see you next time.
Bye.